This afternoon I had a funny urge to roam, an urge to take a sentimental trip back home, to walk the streets and see the folks I used to know. A sentimental journey just to say hello. Hello, hello, well, hello, fellas. Hey Jim, hey Freddie, hey Mac.
How'd you do, how'd you do, how'd you do, how'd you do?
I waved and shouted, hello, fellas. But no one said hello, Jack. I only said hello, did I say something wrong? Did they forget me, have I been away too long? I thought perhaps they didn't hear my sweet voice chime. I smiled and cleared my throat and tried it one more time. Hello, hello, well, hello, fellas. Hey Jim, hey Freddie, hey Mac.
How'd you do, how'd you do, how'd you do, how'd you do?
I waved and shouted, hello, fellas. But no one said hello, Jack. The corner and I stepped into the past. I walked down my old street and I was home at last. The same old picket fence, the same old apple tree. I walked right in and shouted, Mum and Dad, it's me. Hello, hello, well, hello, hello. Hey Ma, it's me and I'm back.
How'd you do?
But from the way they came on, baby, you'd never know I'd been gone, baby. You'd think I'd never been born, baby. I guess you just can't go back home to say hello, 'cause no one says hello, Jack. Hello, hello, well, hello. Nice that is. You travel 100 miles to come and see your mum and dad in their little house. And what do? They won't even talk to you.